Yo, a quick video about my new gaming setup, which I also use to watch series and movies and all that. So, what I start with is this thing right here. That's a desktop, it's an HP, I used to work for those, and people call me all day, oh, HP is so fucking great, and you know what? They make pretty fucking good computers. So there's a bit of content coming from there. And I'll stick that right up in my PlayStation 3. Now, the PlayStation 3 is then hooked up to the visor and passed through to the TV. The TV signal, which is optical, goes through a converter to this gaming chair. So I get a big ass subwoofer all over, you know, when you sit in the seat, it kind of shakes. And it's fucking cool. So this combined, this should be pretty immersive. But it's not for everyone. It needs about half an hour, you know, to really set it up right. So, you know, you can't really swap them. Once you get it right, you really need to sit still. One of the things you need to learn first is not to move your head, because that's fucking confusing. And, well, finally, since I have patched this up, I also, I can have people watch along, because I got this 3D TV for 2 years now, and I picked up this visor a couple days ago. So whatever I'm seeing through the visor is also copied into the screen in 3D, if need be. So where this comes in as killer is for games is crazy. It's very immersive, and I'm also presently surprised by the sound. Sounds really good, so it's gonna be a bit of a sonic overkill, you know what I'm saying? With 5.1 coming out of the headset and 2.1 coming out of the chair. But hey, I like it. I'll be seeing you soon. Peace out. Eat a dick.